she said goodbye to the shore, so the sun wouldn't know.
Can you tell?
The seaweed that wrapped in arms around you.
I think I'm gonna do orange. Two red and three yellow.
That's a bee.
Purple? Oh, let me see it. Very nice.
I want to flip this.
This is not the color I want. I'm just gonna mix. Thanks. I'm not ready. I just.
Ooh,
pinky
orange. I like the orange.
I know. Do I do a dark orange or should I do
this? What color should I do? A little nightmare of yours.
Purple?
To take this plunge to forge.
We didn't put a lot though.
Tell me when to stop. And you just start together, huh?
Thank you for me.
There's still some in there. Did you want some?
It makes
I'll go look.
It
I think we really have some.
What's up? Just put like a tablespoon in there.
You're acting like I know how much that is. Okay, like that?
Yeah, a little bit more. Yeah, now stir it up.
Okay.
Ew, that's weird. It already feels kind of weird.
You
put more
and
more. Yeah. Yes, please. Just a little bit. That's it. There we go. It's starting to.
Yeah, Sam's is looking good.
Oh, there we go.
Stickified.
Gosh. The funny thing about it is once you get it right, you'll be able to get all your hands like you got
right
off the table.
Great.
So just put it just a little bit more.
You might want to hide those for now. My sister, I swear.
So love me, mother. And love me, father, and love my brother as well. So love me, mother, and love me. Hey, good looking. So, I'm on my way home from camping, and it's like a 2.5 hour drive, and they sent me directions to get here, and I'm going home, so I'm following the directions, but opposite. On the way back, there's going to be a Y in the road, and make sure you stay to the left. And so I'm going, and I saw a Y, and I stayed on the left, and I was like, that's kind of obvious, like, I don't feel like I would have went on the right one, but now there's another Y. And the way to the right seems that it's like the actual road. And the way to the left doesn't seem right. So I'm turning around and going down the left way. Because there's even a sign. There's a sign and I know what road I'm supposed to be on, but I can't tell which road's which. Because it's like, which way is it? I don't know. Black. Foot River Road or North Trail Road, and I just don't know which one I'm on. But I also don't remember being on a stop sign, and this looks like the road more traveled. Did I go by a stop sign? There's not a farmer on that tractor, is there? Did I go by this barn? I just don't remember. And there's some dogs. I'm on the wrong road. Yeah, no, this isn't right. Okay, it's the other one. Right? Yeah, I didn't do this. This isn't right. Okay. Yep, now I know. Bye.
beads. Are these also crimp beads?
Yeah.
It's all the same?
Yeah. And then we have some
jump rings.
Of the clap, crispy claps too.
Did you just YouTube this?
Yeah. Well, not this part. I just tried to figure this part out on my own. Do six red in a row. And then you go back through your very first flower petal bead and just that one. And then you pull it all like
tight.
And then you have to put on a couple more flower petal beads.
Okay.
If these beads went up this way, it obviously wouldn't make a flower.
Mm-hmm.
So you kind of bring it around to where it would make a flower-ish. And you bring this string. Ooh, she's long.
Oh, I can.
You bring the string through the top bead right here.
The last bead that was on there before you put the other ones on?
Yes.
Okay.
I'll show you. Like,
let me see the cute little flower.
Aww. Of the petal flower, one color of the middle, put it through, put three more of the color of the petal on there. Then we're gonna flip it and put it the string through that last bead by that blue. That's really hard to explain.
Mm-hmm.
And then it makes a whole little flower. Wachow! Wow, that's hard. Cute.
That's so cute. I like your colors better.
Switch them.
But I already made it so far. I'm gonna do it like you.
Okay. I think I did like 10 to begin with because I didn't want my flowers so close. How many did I do?
Did you?
8, 9, 10. Yeah, I did. Okay. So you do 4 of the petal and then 3?
So do 4 of the petal and then your middle piece.
Right, and
then you go through and then you do 3.
Gotcha. If you loop it and it's up here, you can push it down. It's not stuck. So your flower is down by everything else. I know, really clash with this.
Yeah, they do.
God, my numb is tingling. I mean, my leg. My leg is numb and it's tingling. Am I?
Yeah, you're fine.
I even have nails on.
You just learned this, yeah. Maybe they help.
And put it back through the crimp piece.
Only, oh, I gotcha.
So it like, it wraps around that piece and holds it on.
I gotcha. So focus. So we're gonna skip this piece and put it back through only this silver piece. Okay, so we looped it through that silver piece, and then I'm gonna crimp it down. There we go.
Isn't that satisfying?
Yeah. Crimped! And so now it'll stay in place forever. Watch this. Oh wait, do we have scissors? We made the same one because we're BFFs. Very cute, very cute. Give me a thumbs up.
Wait a minute.
Oh my god, what?
It doesn't fit.
Oh my god, you're gonna have to trim it.
What?
Is it because of that border?
Yeah, it's because they bordered it.
Well, if you want an 11 by 14, why would you not give them 11 by 14? Guess they expect you to cut this out with some scissors. Great.
Where'd you get
it? Wow.
What the hell?
I know. I was trying to find them a minute ago.